In this video, I'm going to be going over how to update PHP version in DreamHost step by step. Updating and changing your PHP version in DreamHost is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your PHP version updated and changed in DreamHost for your WordPress site. I'll also be providing you with a DreamHost web hosting discount that will get you anywhere from 63% off up to 79% off over DreamHost's monthly pricing, depending on the DreamHost hosting plan you choose. Plus, you'll get a free domain name on annual plans. To take advantage of the DreamHost discount, just click the link in the description below. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from DreamHost at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome DreamHost discount. Let's get started with the DreamHost tutorial going over how to update PHP version in DreamHost. To update and change your PHP version with DreamHost, log into the DreamHost dashboard. Click the Websites tab. From the dropdown, click on Manage Websites. Click the Manage button. You can also click the three dots and click PHP version. On this page, scroll down to the PHP section. It'll have the PHP version your site is currently running. Click it, and from the dropdown, you can select any PHP version you'd like. I'll select this one for this tutorial. Click the Change PHP Version button. You'll see if automated tests determine that the site is not compatible with two options you can select. The revert to previous PHP version is automatically selected. You'll see change PHP version anyway. Select the one you want. Click the change PHP version button. You'll see the button that says confirm change PHP version. Click this. You've now successfully updated PHP version in DreamHost for your WordPress site. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more DreamHost web hosting tutorial videos.